Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Pokemon Diamond. Let's see what this kid's got. I'm quite bored. Care to break the monotony? Over 10 years ago, I thought he said Monopoly. Ah, you cheap little fuck. Thunderfang! Try to get paralyzed and confusion all at once. Ah, joke's on you. Baby rage! Come on, let's see your baby rage. The monotony was broken, but... yeah, fork over your cash, rich bitch. I've heard this song about where the lyrics go. If you want to be rich, you have to be a bitch. Like, what's the logic to that? Like, do you have to be a nasty motherfucker to get rich? No, that's not me. Well, that's only, if that's the best way to get rich, then fuck that. I'm okay being a little poor. After enjoying a meal at the hotel restaurant, one has a battle. That's a social etiquette. Beauty Nicola. Nicola! Where your Mega Stone now? Yeah, I know it doesn't exist back then. What the oh my god, my tank strength is just garbage. Critical hit. You could buff your speed, but you're not faster than a bullet. Enchanting. Yeah, I'm really glad they got rid of HMs. found more honey to slather onto the tree. Give Metang a little break. Hi, traveler, how would you like to battle? Magikarp is like, God, kill me now! Yeah, when people look at me, all they hear is Pika Pika. Can you hear this guy? Pika Pika! Oh, he's adorable, Pika Pika. Yeah, I guess I should reserve it to take you to go see a see. Detective Pikachu. I mean, it looks okay, just a bit ugly, though. One of these days, you're gonna wake up to find a Mr. Mime right beside your bed. You sure showed me up. I'm getting bored of fishing. Let's have a quick battle. Thunderbolt! That's where you wanna go. Fuck, my coffee's getting cold. Why would Ryulu need a screech? Isn't it like a baby Anubis? Being an Anubis means they're part dog. When they growl or bark. Finion. Yeah, that's the sound of sounds with me playing drum on my belly. I've been done in. I'm in the middle of fishing, but okay, I'll be happy to sink you. All right, Brett. Man, this is just getting sad. One more refill with warm coffee being added. Oh man, this one's boiling. Bass. Oh God, it's on. Yeah, I don't think I've been able to run into a fee bass yet. I mean, I caught some of them in Pokemon Go. Whoa. If I stare at the water surface for too long, I begin to forget what I was doing in the first place. Oh, that kind of... Yeah, that's kind of a bad habit all of us have. You do something for too long, you forget... Yeah, you meant to do something else. Gyarados. Shard. Yeah, that should be enough. Remoraid. Maybe I should have kept Lapras out. Forgot about the rain dance effect. I don't know how, but I lost. Listen, listen, can you tell me what kind of Pokemon you have? To be honest, I'm stunned. What is the point of that? When I first started fishing, catching anything made me happy, but those days are long gone now. Now I get annoyed if I can't beat my record by even an inch. Oh, that's quite a tease. Oh shit, I didn't use repel. Walk it off, Pikachu, don't faint. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.